introduction of yourself and then hit your presentation. Would that work?
Yeah, actually, intro is actually on the next slide.
Okay,
so,
perfect.
And where's the microphone for those who are on the bridge? That's one. So maybe you can get
the
The attention tool.
That's right. Anyone falling asleep?
Thanks, guys. Okay.
Okay. Thanks, guys, for coming. This is going to be a little bit about me and my experience here so far. So if I'm going to go to the next slide, I can just kind of go through it. So I'm a KU undergrad, majoring in finance, with a concentration in BA. From Olathe, got two sisters, big fan of KU basketball, and of course golf. Michael and Patrick, next time you go to Torrey Pines, feel free to send me an invite. Don't be too shy about that. Graduating this December of 17, I was one of two finance interns. That's the other one there. Manager was Michael and mentor was Patrick. This summer, I mostly work with BI360, our intelligence system for reporting. It was new to me, but I picked it up fairly fast because I had prior Excel experience. Dynamics AX, it was new, but did a lot with that as well. Excel, pivot tables, graphs, just formulas. And the three P's Michael taught me, Power Pivot, Query, and BI, great, excellent tools for manipulating large amounts of data. And also some SQL that I've learned previously at KU came in pretty useful this summer. Just some of the main reports that I've done. I did a few reports for Repender, Michael and I worked on, some budget allocations. I did some actual versus budget revenue and contribution margin reports for Ryan Reeves. And then also made a report that found adjustments to project hours for Punit. And then this is the biggest one I worked on, saw it from beginning to end, determining actual and budget amounts for operating expenses for our company. And I also did some reporting for Hank for the MBR this Tuesday. So this is that project I saw through. A little bit of a walkthrough. You have your amount or your account at the far left if you're looking for the screen. Description, the actual reporting amount, what we're going to budget for, and the difference between those, if it's favorable or unfavorable for the budget. For the month, the year, and then a full year budget for the fiscal year of 18. So we go to the next slide. If you run this, these numbers will populate up. And we're actually at 12 months running for the whole fiscal year. Then a total by account and a total all sales, general, and administrative expenses for year to date and then the budget for 2018. So some overlooked benefits that we get other than just finance or forensics or IT is that we learn a lot about the company and the environment. And culture, what makes people stay and what makes people leave. How the company works and operates internally, conduct and behavior, and working with a desk mate, trying to balance that out. Talking and building relationships with people here, and then nerd fights might tie it in with culture or fun or games. But these are kind of things that no amount of coursework at a university is going to teach you. So big thanks to Lindy for the opportunity to come here and learn a lot.